What? Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't. Must have got solo. I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Go ahead. Try.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Looks like Al Licaldo's fronted a solid team.
This is their race, or so they think.
Are they wrong?
Nomad team usually wins this one, so no. Guess not.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so I'm gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Fooley would have to ride shotgun.
Fooley is a fantastic shot.
He is. He is.
Ladies
but
and
he's
gentlemen,
talking
get
always.
Your pants on
too
right,
much.
Strap
his
in
mouth
and
never
fire
stops
up
running.
Your
it's distracting.
30 seconds
I think the turn's
counting.
Too wide.
So
you
next
there.
Time I actually don't
hey.
Make it,
ignore
they're stuck
it.
In the
tries
trunk.
To get in people's heads.
Just saying.
Yeah? What's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks! Resource too tight, you might get kicked.
Stop for nothing!
wasn't easy.
Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no way the missus will believe I've been on the way
before. Your last driver is better than I am?
He was. A good husband. An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to them. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him. No implants.
What do you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. About a lift to my garage?
Find my own way there. Thanks.
All right, see ya.